I found a martyr in my bed tonight.